As people celebrate the 70th anniversary of the first atomic bomb, others are still cleaning up the waste it left behind. According to the Santa Fe, New Mexican, Acid Canyon is one of the 2,000 dump sites near the Los Alamos lab. The Manhattan Project dumped plutonium and other radioactive materials there. The YMCA Earth Services Corps recently cleaned up debris and worked on trails in that canyon.